Okay, I'm gonna take a trip to the farm, unload some of my newly found riches. Robbing the rich, giving to the poor. This is like pure virtue right here. Also, let's be careful because who knows who might be looking. Fine. I'm gonna take a wild guess that there's a container inside this car. Maybe, hopefully. Oh, no, it's the stash. Empty stash. Carry on. Yeah. Now what? Uh-oh. Mutants do not want... Printing, but I want to get to that rock at least. Am I about to be out of ammo? Let's not. You fuck! Oh shit, I am fucked. Get to the rock. Oh, exhausted. Okay, we're mostly fine. Fine, 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 fine. Yeah, it has come to this. Yes, I'm gonna gouge your eye out. Okay, so what's my status here? Switch to pistol. Quick save. Try to avoid all hostile life forms until the farm. I think I will be able to sprint like a few steps if I really need to. Fuck! Okay, let's see if you can bypass them all together. Not even here. Ah, you're afraid of the fence, aren't you? What just happened? Did the other stalkers come online right now? Oh, I think I scared him off. First order of business, extra. Extra stuff goes in here. Let's see if Gus has any extra info now. Ah, okay. Nope. Guys, guys, guys. I have stuff.
Хорош уже, комик.
PDA?
Внимание, анекдот. Попал как-то раз сталкер на экскурсию в ад. Ему черт показывает муки, которые грешники терпят. Кипящая смола, плетки, раскаленные угли, огонь кругом, вопли, серой воняет. Сталкер посмотрел на все это и говорит чертям. Ну что, чуваки, тепло у вас тут, сухо, да и развлечений побольше, чем у нас на болотах. Так что я, пожалуй, тут пока останусь.
Класс!
А поновее ничего нет?
Didn't get it. Okay. Let's do another trip to the bandit base. This time we... Oh, one more thing. put the Borov's gun away. Okay. I think I can drop it to the ground though. Let's just hope nobody else wants it. Okay. Okay, the recording just cut off on its own again. I don't know what's up with that. Were my footsteps. If I take it all, how much will it weigh? A lot. So let's see. Take the ammo from everything except this. This I don't want. Drop, drop. Ah, this is starting to wear off. Let's see then. One here and this stays here. Yes. Let's drop the fuel. Oh, without the fuel we're almost golden. All the ammo for this. This one goes to the box. This one will wait for me here. I think we're good. No. We're good. Okay, quick save here and let's crawl back to the farm. I think I will make it by the nightfall. In the older builds there was an option to turn off the bandit radio, and I think they had a more varied program, but I guess this is popular demand. Peace and quiet. went between the rocks. You don't really want to do that. Told you. You got a problem? Like they don't only pick up from bandits, they also pick up from loners. I don't think bandits have such a peaceful line. This is what makes it so heavy. Okay, I think it is a wise idea to spend the night here. And then tomorrow we shall try to sneak into the monolith base as well. And maybe even make a break to Darkscape. Anywho, thank you very much for watching. I will see you in the next one, and for now, bye!